Hi, and welcome to your Search Ads 360 Fundamentals training series. This video will walk you through the process of linking and syncing a client account. In SA360, client accounts represent the external engine accounts that run your ads. That is, Google Ads, Microsoft Advertising, Baidu, and even Facebook. After you link and sync your client accounts in SA360, all of your campaigns, keywords, ad groups, and ads will be copied into Search Ads 360 and can be managed from there. You can build campaigns, keywords, ad groups, and ads within SA360, but you're welcome to create these in the external engine accounts if that's more comfortable for you. We create client accounts within a submanager account. So let's start by logging into SA360 and navigating to a submanager account. I'm going to use the submanager I created in the last video, Honeycomb Hills. From this submanager account, we can expand the settings list in the left panel and select sub-account settings. If this feels pretty familiar, it's because we followed these same steps in the last video when we created our submanager account. The only difference is that now we're following these steps from a different level of the SA360 hierarchy. At the manager level, this page lets us create submanagers. At the submanager level, this page lets us create client accounts. Click the blue plus button at the top of this page and a drop-down list will appear. From this list, choose the external engine account that you want to link in SA360. This will be referred to as your client account. Let's assume the marketing team at Honeycomb Hills has some search campaigns running in Google Ads, and now they want to use SA360 to help with their search efforts. So now I need to create a client account for Google Ads, which will port over the campaigns, keywords, etc. that I've already built there. The Google Ads account will also port over any performance data within the past 2 years. After selecting Google Ads from the list of engines, I'll enter my Google Ads customer ID, which I can find by clicking the profile avatar in the upper right corner of my Google Ads account. This ID is in gray below the profile name, and I just copy and paste it into SA360. Then I click Send Request. This will send a request to the external Google Ads account to link it. Now I need to approve the link request in Google Ads. In the external Google Ads account, I click on the admin icon in the left panel, then click Access and Security. Under the Managers tab in the middle of the screen, I can locate the relevant link request and click the Accept button at the far right of the row. Clicking Accept opens a pop-up window. Here, I click Grant Access to complete the link between Google Ads and the SA360 Submanager account. Now, the SA360 account has moved to the table of active linked accounts. And when you go back to your SA360 account and refresh the page, you'll see the Google Ads account listed as an active linked account too. Google Ads accounts will sync with SA360 automatically. For other accounts, like Microsoft Advertising, you can manually sync immediately after you create the client account, or the sync will occur at the time you set up when creating the client account. If the external engine account is already connected to another SA360 submanager account, an error message will appear. An external engine account cannot be linked to multiple SA360 submanagers, so it will need to be disconnected from its current link before it links to your submanager account. If you need to unlink a client account, locate the SA360 submanager account that the external engine is linked to, navigate to Settings and then Sub-Account Settings in the left panel, and check the box next to the client account you want to remove. Then, from the options that appear in blue at the top of the page, open the Edit menu and click Unlink. Note that if you have a My Client Center account, those accounts cannot be added to SA360 Submanager accounts. Great job! You can now link and sync client accounts in SA360. Continue to the next video to learn about conversion goals in SA360.